I just met this attorney the other day.
That's fine. So,
and I don't know who he is.
Yeah, so okay.
I came and took my cell phones yesterday, and they came and took all my property out of my cell today.
Mr. Williams, I'm the judge in the matter. Shut your mouth, and I'll tell you when you can talk. Mr. Williams, listen to me. If we have to, I will gag you in 1 second. So listen to me. You will get a chance to talk. I'm going to gag you in 1 second, so just listen to me. Zip it until I give you a chance to talk. You'll get a chance to talk. I am going to give you a chance to talk. Here it is again. So you said to me you understand this comment. Zip it right now.
And Mr. Why don't you let it play about me getting shackled on the bus for a whole week? Let that play.
Mr. Williams will...
Mr. Williams, be very simple to gag you. You'll get a chance to speak. So tell me.
Two black women just walked in here.
Okay, so
I have not even been around.
Let's go back.
Peers.
I'm zipping. Anything you want to add to your insanity?
And you the jury trial. Came back with a verdict. That's a violation of the HIPAA law, Judge.
Here we go. I'm going to tape it, and then I'll unzip it when I want you to talk, because the young lady over here can't take down everything. You know how this works. We've been in the courtroom at least 50 times as we prepared for trial.
I'll give him a chance to speak at sentence.
Yeah, take me out.
No, I'd like you to speak.
Mr. Williams, I want to make it real clear. If you spit on, attempt to bite, or injure any of my deputies, you're going to have a bad day.
None of that.
Oh, you clear.
Put the tape on me, man. We got this shit.
That's what it is.
We'll go back on the record. Mr. Williams will have a chance to speak.
And I'll be monitoring everything I say.
Go ahead.
How can